Hello everyone, today I am excited to share my internship at bank, and great news, I have been hired, and it all starts when I came across the opportunity internship. I learned about intern position in job fair, which is organized by British Management University. I was immediately attracted to opportunity work as a large and prestigious company, Ipak Yuli Bank. The selection process was quite strict. An interview with the director of the department, then IQ tests and knowing computer skills, but I was confident in my abilities and the knowledge of acquired British Management University.
We do value our partnership with British Management University. Their students demonstrate strong knowledge base, learning skills and potential to grow. We are delighted to help them grow and see enormous potential in them.
The internship was very intense. Prepare daily and monthly reports about credit lines for the management and work and negotiate with international financial institutions. Of course, not everything was easy, but I was prepared for difficulties. The most important thing I took away from the internship was the ability to work in a team, make quick decisions and be responsible and proactive.
Islomjon demonstrated his proactive and responsible attitude during his internship, which led him to start a successful career. So we are excited to welcome him to our team.
Ipak Yuli Bank actively collaborates with universities, where staff host guest lectures and give masterclasses throughout Uzbekistan. We try to provide young people opportunities to realize their potential and achieve their goals.
I want to give three advice to our students. So be willing to learn and don't be afraid to express yourself. Ask questions, give your ideas and improve your networking skills, make a communication. I'm very grateful to my managers, Faruk Ishakov, Ravshan Yoldashev, Muzaffar Turabov and Abduqadir Rasulov. They always support me and giving me necessary knowledge in banking and finance field. And it's a big honor to work such as professionals. And of course, I'm very grateful to BMU staff and professors, which giving me very necessary knowledge in finance and banking field.